Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you the new home decor for spring at Hobby Lobby and the World Market. They have beautiful stuff and I'm going to show you all of that. And if you like this kind of content, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I upload new videos every week. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, first I went to Hobby Lobby. This place never disappoints. I think it's one of the best places to shop for home decor. They have beautiful stuff in many different styles and colors, from kitchen items to wall decor. There is a lot to see. I think the spring wall decor is my favorite because it has that warm and cozy feeling. I really like it. Let me know in the comments what is your favorite season for home decor. And then I went to the wall market. I'm going to show you what I found. Another place I really like for home decor is the wall market. They have beautiful things, and as you can see here, they have a variety of pillows in different colors and patterns. They have different areas with discounts, and also the clearance section is really good. They have many good things there at a very low price. All the items there were 50% off. So let me know what you like the most here at the World Market. What are your favorite pieces? Let me know in the comments. So this is everything I wanted to show you. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!